Hey guys, what's up? Today let's compare two new smartphones, Huawei Nova 4e and Oppo F11 Pro. Let's start. Huawei Nova 4e has 6.1 inch Full HD Plus IPS display and Oppo F11 Pro has 6.5 inch Full HD Plus IPS display. If we compare front cameras, Huawei Nova 4e has 32 megapixel front camera and other side you get 16 megapixel front camera. If we talk about the RAM and storage, Nova 4e has two options in RAM, 4GB and 6GB, but other side you will get is just one option in 6GB. And talk about the storage, why Nova 4e has 128GB storage and other side you will get 64GB storage. Now we compare rear cameras, why Nova 4e has triple rear camera, 24 megapixel plus 2 megapixel and 8 megapixel. Other side you will get a dual rear camera, 48 megapixel plus 5 megapixel. Next, processor and chipset. Both have a 2.2 GHz octa-core processor and talk about the chipset, but you will get a difference here. Why Nova 4e has Kirin 710 chipset and other side you will get a MediaTek Helio P70 chipset. Let's see some other features. Both have a Android 9.0 Pie and talk about the SIM. You will get a dual SIM option in both smartphones. Let's talk about GPU. Why Nova 4e has Mali G51 MP4 GPU, or other side you will get a Mali G72 MP3 GPU. And talk about the fingerprint sensor. Both have a fingerprint sensor on the back. Now talk about the battery. Why Nova 4e has 3340 milliampere battery with fast battery charging. Other side you will get 4000 milliampere normal battery with fast battery charging. And Huawei Nova 4e expected price is 20,000 in India rupees and 219 US dollar. And Oppo F11 Pro average price is 25,000 in India rupees and 360 in US dollar. Thank you guys for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for new videos update.